how to encourage creativity with respective this reward and respects?
Creativity is another activity. It is beyond entrepreneurship.
Okay.
Entrepreneur will recognize the creativity, innovation, and he will implement that creativity, innovation into commercialization. Means he transforms the innovation, creativity, research into commercial activity for highest productivity and highest gains. So he is the bridge between innovation and implementation. Innovation and reaching the people means there is innovation reach to the public as a finished product. So that is the important thing, that entrepreneur is the bridge, is the link between the innovation and what we'll call this final product. So he should be encouraged. He should encourage the creativity, innovation, and he should take up the essence of that innovation, creativity, and implement it, reaching highest productivity, so that he can gain, and also the consumer also will be benefited. So this is the case. It happens in such a way. All the manufacturers and service providers should be protected with advanced price mechanism, that the minimum support price of farmers like that. The same way, every manufacturer should get minimum support price of his product, what he is going to sell. And in the same way, the consumer should be assured of administered price mechanism. Administered price mechanism means just like MRP, maximum retail price. So this should be product, consumer will be benefited in such a way that uniform product, uniform rates, and whatever, the whoever reduces his cost, increases productivity, will gain more. So that is the effective, competitive units only will survive, and they only will get benefit. This is the role of entrepreneur, and also this is the success of creativity and innovation on which entrepreneur successes and reaches, attains his success.